Yes, people, what is going on? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Haz. Today is the day. It's Monday the 12th of April, the day all us gym heads have been waiting for. The day that we finally get to go back to the gym after months of, you know, home workouts, training outside, for me anyway, training in my garden in the dark, in the wet, in the cold. So finally the day is here. We get to go back to the gym. I'm going to start doing a bit more vlogging on my fitness journey. So won't be any more HIIT videos, unfortunately. I might do the odd one here and there, but obviously I do want to take the channel into more of a like a vlogging channel and fitness channel. So yeah, so today back to the gym. That's all it's going to be. Quick back to the gym video. Have a quick practice with my camera skills. I'm very amateur at this sort of thing, so obviously just bear with me. Alright, so just a quick update on what I'm actually doing at the moment. I am coming to the end of my bulking phase. So I'm going to start a cut on the 3rd of May. I'm going to start cutting, so I'm going to do a whole series on that, 16-week cut. So I'll go into complete detail about my food, what I'm eating, what I'm doing, training-wise, cardio, etc. And just keep you all updated. I'm going to aim to do a vlog every week, maybe every 2 weeks. But yeah, just try to keep it interesting. So at the moment, I am coming to the end of a bulk. And as I'm eating so much food, my coach Sean, he's put me on 50% carbs for about 3 days. Yeah, so Saturday, Sunday, and today. So today, hopefully, is the last day of 50% of my carbs, just to get that hunger up again, because obviously you get to a point where you're eating so much food, your body does need a break, need to give your gut a break, get that ghrelin up again. So yeah, that's what I'm on at the moment. So I've just eaten, I've had my breakfast, had my pre-workout meal, and I'm going to go meet my boy at the gym now, Jack Smith, so shout out to him. He's going to do some filming for me. It is my first time filming in the gym, so it's going to be a little nerve-wracking. And obviously, like I say, I'm going to test my camera skills. Obviously, it's our first session back, so we're not going to go too hard. We're just going to have a bit of fun. The gym's been had loads of work done to it since we've been in lockdown. So I'm excited to go check that out. I'll give you all an update as well. But like I say, we're just going to have some fun. Hopefully get some nice shots for you guys. And just make a cool little video. So yeah, that's it really. And I'll see you at the gym. Just watch me.
Sometimes man ain't trying to hear no chorus, you know what I mean? Man just want to hear bars, straight foot to the floor ting, no reversing, just straight, smooth, gliding, you know what I mean? Bars, I ain't trying to hear no chorus, I ain't trying to sing along in the car, it ain't about that life. Hey youngin', show them what you're dealing with, bro.
My brother shot pies and rob guys, I'm just trying to find the right suit for these mob ties. Cuffed a little lighty, no chest, but she got fires, and she'll be the first to tell these niggas I'm top five. How are these man still broke? Your little rear peas, I spent that on a coat. You say you're gonna ride, we know that you won't. Feds trying to nicotine, cause they know he's got the smoke. That's my young G, used to send him country. Made his first 3 bags, bought himself a pumpy. At this age, how are these man still broke? Your little rear peas, I spent that on a coat. You say you're gonna ride, we know that you won't. Feds trying to nicotine, cause they know he's got the smoke. That's my young G, used to send him country. Made his first 3 bags, bought himself a pumpy. Long as I'm rapping, everybody's comfy. Yeah, we both got a Merc, you pay off monthly. 60 bags cash, 180 on the dash. Flash, got another 50 in the stash. Splash, listen to your album, verdict, trash. K with the bangers and you know they got the mash. 60 bags cash, 180 on the dash. Flash, got another 50 in the stash. Splash, listen to your album, verdict, trash. K with the bangers and you know they got the mash.
Good lad, come on.
Worldwide settings, started in a bando. Dubai 7 up, I ain't trying to let my tango. Madman T, he might pull up in a Kango, but he can get pear shape if my brother lets his mango. Since I made Starbucks, I always send my Nando. Man them see the cash flow, never do them bad bro. My youngin kicks bull, but he's an Asbo. See you kick your ass in his Astros, he don't need no Rambo. Back like I never left. Pressed her with a Dean, now she's no longer depressed. Niggas pillow talking, brother, say it with your chest.
Thank you.
That'll do, donkey. That'll do.
Okay then, guys. So from here, I decided to give you a little physique update. So as you can see, I'm a bit fluffy around the edges. My arms need some work. It's one of my weak areas. But at this point in the bulk, I'm relatively happy with where I'm at. Feeling nice and thick up top. From the back. My back's got some good thickness on it. It's just not very pumped at the minute. Bit fluffy around the edges, especially around the hips. And a little titty dance for you all.
Yes, people, what's going on? So, that's the first session done, big push session with Jack. Managed to get some all right footage, I think. Managed to do some good numbers. Managed to get the 50 kg dumbbells up, which I'm really happy about, to be fair. Didn't think I was going to get anywhere near that, so I'm glad to get them up for a set. And it weren't too bad, to be fair. I did work up as well. Went like 30s, 40s, 45s, and then 50s. So I was a bit fatigued when I was lifting them anyway. But I think I managed to get like 6 to 8 reps comfortably. So I'll probably start off a bit earlier next time. Go a bit heavier a bit earlier on, but obviously first session about wanting to brag myself in, see where I was at, but it's good to get some numbers. We've got 4 weeks now, 3 weeks until my cut starts on the 3rd of May. So yeah, that was just a little break-in session, little back to gym video. Hope you enjoyed it. I will be doing some more content soon. I'm gonna go home now, get my post-workout meal in. Once I'm back on full food, I will be doing a full day of eating, what I eat in a bulk, just give you a little insight into that. And then obviously when I start my cut, I'll be doing a weekly video, so what I'm eating, how I'm training, etc, etc. But yeah, really good session. It's a bit nerve-wracking filming in there for the first time, but it helped having Jack there. We got it done. I had a bit of a laugh as well, which is always good, what you want. Enjoy your sessions. But yeah, that's it really. I will be doing, obviously, as I get a bit more confident, better with the filming, I'll be talking more in the gym, explaining what we're doing. But today, obviously, just wanted to do a little quick edit, just focus on some camera skills, have a whirl at some editing. So I hope you enjoyed it. Obviously next video is going to be a full day of eating. I'm probably going to do it on Wednesday or Thursday, actually. I'm going to do it on Thursday, so I'll give you a full day of eating, what I eat, why I eat it, when I eat it, etc. So yeah, that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. It's good to be back in the gyms. No excuses now, people. But obviously just stay safe, break yourself in slowly, don't go too ham straight away, and yeah, get some gains, people. Big love. Just watch me.